Yes.
Yes.
It is I, says me. And all who agree are more than three, because they're weak. Yes.
Yo, I'm in the house now for sure. Because I want to talk about the hearts of men. Who knows what evil lurks within them? But let's take a travel down the blind side and see what we find down this path called
stranded on death row. So duck when I swing my shit. I get rugged like raw hit wrecks with fat tracks that fits the gangster type. When I recite, kinda lethal. Niggas know the flow that I kick, there's no equal. I'm murdering niggas, yo. And maybe because of the tone that kicks when I grip them, I can kick shit niggas can't fuck with. So remember, I go hardcore and slam the respect like a sensei. Whoop ass like Van Damme. So any nigga that claim they bossin', why don't you bring your ass on over to Crenshaw Slauson? Take a walk through the hood, where we up to no good. Slangin' them things like a real OG should. I'm stacking and mackin' and packin' a tin. So when you're slippin', I slip the clippin', but ain't no set trippin'. Cause this death row rollin' like the mafia. Think about whoopin' some ass, but what the fuck stoppin' ya? Ain't Nathan but a buster. I'm stranded on death row from pumpin' slugs and motherfuckers. Now you know you're outdone. Fill the shotgun, corrupt inmates, cell block one.
No prevention from this lynching of sorts. You're a victim from my drive by of thoughts, no extensions. All attempts are to fail. Blinded by the light, it's time you learn quail from a lunatic. I'm deaf like arsenic when I kick a wicked bat. Dr. Dre will kick the scratch with treachery. My literary form will blast and totally surpass the norm. Not a storm, plural, make it many storms when I'm vexed. I fight leg, necks, and arms in this dimension. I'm the presenter and the inventor and the tormentor. The range like the hillside strength. MC Mangler, tough like Wrangler. I write a rhyme, hard as concrete. Step to the heat and get burned like mesquite. So what you wanna do? The narrator RBX, cell block 2.
Rage, lyrical murderer, stranded on death row. And now I'm serving a lifetime sentence. There'll be no repentance, since it's the life that I choose to lead. I plead guilty on all counts that the ball bounce where it may. It's just another clip into my AK. Fuck 'em down with my underground tactics. Facts and stacks are clips on my mattress. Bed frame, there's another dead dame laying lame. Put the shame, who's to blame? Me, the lady of rage. A woman coming from the DEATH and ROW taking no shit. So flipping, you're bound to get dropped. It's 187, no motherfuckers don't stop. Handcuffed as I bust, there'll be no debate. It's rage from cell block gate.
Hey yo, stepping through the fog and creeping through the smog. It's the number one nigga from the hood, doggy dog. Making videos, now I stay in Hollywood. Busting raps for my snaps, now they call me Eastwood. Dre is the doctor and my homie, little nigga. Warren G is my hand and my hands on the trigger. Shooting at the hoes with the game that I got. Sent to death row, cause I wanted to make a grip and serving my rocks. And I'm still serving for mine. Peace to my motherfucking homies doing time in the PNN County Jail. Mobbing with your blue zone, mad as hell. And you're saying fuck the police and all the homies on the streets is all about peace. And it's driving the cops crazy, but ain't nothing but a black thing, baby. I'm not flagging, but I'm just sagging. I bet you don't wanna see the D-O-double-G. And you can't see the D-R to the E or my motherfucking homie D-O-C. You know you can't fuck with my motherfucking DJ. That's my homie and we call him Warren G. Yeah, and you don't stop. Doggy dog, break him down with the motherfucking dog pound. That's the only way we'll beat him, man. We gotta smoke him, then choke him like a motherfucking Peter, man. It's like three into the two and two into the one. Cell block four piece, doggy dog's done.
Yo, now you know the path I'm on. You think you're strong? See if you could travel on. Cause only the weak will try to speak. Those who are quiet will always cause riots. There's three types of people in the world. Those who don't know what happened, those who wonder what happened, and people like us from the streets that make things happen.